exercise in the pool using a small ball. So here we go. So what you want to do is you want to make sure that anything that floats in the water is resistant. So what we're going to do is we're going to grab the ball and you're going to turn the ball side to side to work the obliques. And what you want to do is you want to keep the ball underneath the water and turn the torso. And now you're going to go a little bit deeper, preferably chest deep. And you're going to go into a circle. You're going to place the ball, and I'm just going to demonstrate. You're going to go around just like this, but underneath the water. You're going to go 10 times, one direction, and then 10 the opposite direction. Anything that floats is weights in the pool. And now we're going to go the opposite direction and reverse. In opposite direction. You want to keep the knees softly bent and you are working out the triceps as you're pushing the ball down. You're getting some arm work, core work, and we're going to add some lower body. Okay, so lower body, I'm just going to demonstrate. I'm going to push the ball forward and back, and I'm going to kick to the side and step diagonal 10 times. Kick, extend. Kick, extend. Kick, extend. 5 more. You can start by just doing the knee and increase the intensity. Extend the leg out. 2 more. And last one. Switch sides, opposite side. Here we go. Cross over, extend, diagonal, opposite leg. Kick forward and back. Kick. Breathe out. So you want to make sure that you're moving. 4 more. Also, when you're inside the pool, you are about 20% your body weight, so it's a lot easier on your joints to release some pressure off of your spine. And we're going to do some jumps. Okay, so here we go. So now with the ball, what we're going to do is we're going to tuck, jump, and alternate. Tuck, jump, and swing the ball to the side. Tuck, center. Tuck. This exercise works well on the deep end, but we're demonstrating this exercise in the shallow for this particular exercise. Now, if your pool is deep, then what you can do is you can use the ball as a kickboard and pull the ball and just do a flutter kick just like that, and you can do your laps. So I hope that these exercises were helpful, and again, what you want to do is you want to make sure that if you have a pool, you make use of your pool. And I hope that you guys like this quick tip, making sure that you guys are using your pool. Bye guys.